opportunity there. I mean, the ball is free. This is how the second goal comes. Lafour with the Liberian-style finish. You see, you stop it. Cop with the header. Then Taroka comes with a punch and knee, all sorts of things. When you think that Taroka is going to get into trouble, it's the striker who gets the yellow card. People are going to ask here. I think extra time, we need to talk about this on Monday. Here he is. Ko, header, nani, peritolo, punch, gonk.
Look, Thomas, he runs and he stops.
Watch the rocker, yeah, he's giving up. Wait, there's a chance, the rocker. So he or lay on Sporting View.
Yeah, you see the way he reacts. It shows you the keeper, the way he reacts. It shows that that's not right.